Hello, Grade 5. How are you today? I really miss all of you. Tell me, how are you in a message? Okay, let's start our session today in Time for English, Not Footprints or Story. Okay, the name of this unit is Adaplanetarium. I think you know Adaplanetarium from the science. Okay, so it will be so easy to understand this lesson. Okay, or this unit, all the units. Okay, let's start by reading this small story today. So you have to open your book, page 19, and look and try to listen to me. Okay. Wow, did you see all the planets and stars? Yeah, that was a great show. Miss Nadia, can we go to the snack bar? Can we go to the gift shop? No, kids, we don't have time. Please, Miss Nadia, we will hurry. Sorry, kids, we have to catch the bus. And I am thirsty. Oh, but I want to buy a gift for my dad. I think here they went together in a trip with their teacher. Some students went on a trip with their teacher. Okay, and they went to the planetarium and see all the planets and stars. I think all of you know the planets and the name of the planets and the arrangement of them. Okay, after we have read this small story, we have to move to the next page. Okay, so please turn the page with me and look at the board and try to read the new words with me. Mercury, Venus, Earth, Mars, Jupiter, Saturn, Uranus, Neptune, Pluto. Again the planets. Mercury, Venus, Earth, Mars, Jupiter, Saturn, Uranus, Neptune, Pluto. Okay? First, you will look at the picture and try to match the words with their pictures. Okay. You have to listen to these words and try to repeat after me in order to know the words. And you will make a dictation for this. Okay, grade 5. Let's move to the other page. Okay, I want to see Mercury. Let me look. He wants to see Mercury. Let him look. Okay, what can we see here? I became me. He became him. Okay, so now I, he, she, it, we, they are the personal pronouns. But me, him, and other pronouns are the objective pronouns. So I will become me. He becomes him. She becomes her. We becomes us, they become them. Let's look at some examples here. I becomes me. Ali gives me an apple. Toffee. Ali gives me an apple toffee. Okay, he will become him. Miss Marwa gives him a present. Can I say Miss Marwa gives he a present? No, I cannot say that. Can I say Miss Marwa gives him a present? Yes, okay. She will become her. Let her look at the book. Let her look at the book. Can I say, let she look at the book? No. It will become, let her look at the book. Okay, the one after that. They will become them. They will become them. Ali plays with them volleyball. Can I say, Ali plays with they volleyball? No. Ali plays with them volleyball. So I will be me, he will be him, she will be her, they will be they will be them. We will be us. We will be us. Let Sarah play with us. Can we say, let Sarah play with we? No. Let Sarah play with us. Okay. So we have personal pronouns and subjective. And objective pronouns. I will become me. He will be him. She will be her. They will be them. We will be us. Okay, grade 5. Is it easy for you? Okay. Let's move to the last page today, which is the pronunciation with the sound oi. Boil. Repeat after me. Boil.
Boil.
Oil.
Point.
Boy.
Joy.
Oyster.
Oyster.
Again. Boil.
Boil.
Oil.
Oil.
Point.
Boy.
Boy.
Joy.
Joy.
Oyster.
So what is the sound here?
Oi.
Oi. Again, what is the sound here?
Oi.
Oi. Okay, let's make a revision for the words we talked before. And repeat after me. Mercury. Venus. Earth. Mars. Jupiter. Saturn. Uranus. Neptune. Pluto. Okay, very good, grade 5, very good. I love all of you. Okay, so your homework will be... will be in your activity book, and you will answer this unit in the activity book and try to send it to me. It will be page number 17, 18, 19, 20. From 17, 18, 19, 20. And send it to me, grade 5. Thank you. I miss all of you. Bye bye.